Good morning. The thing that is on my mind this morning is how important it is to launch imperfect products and services. And it's something that I have struggled with. And if you're an entrepreneur or an aspiring entrepreneur, I'll bet it's something that you've struggled with too. The truth is, your products and services are never going to be perfect first time out of the gate. And when we wait until they are perfect, we spend a whole lot of time waiting. And the other thing that happens is we might think we're making them perfect, but until we get people to use what we're creating, we really don't know what needs to be different. My membership is a perfect example. So in January, I launched the Rise Sister membership, and I did a focus shift around March, where it began focusing on female entrepreneurs, so kind and ambitious women entrepreneurs. Before that, it was kind of a mix of career women and entrepreneurs, and it just didn't quite hit the mark. So when I shifted my focus to female entrepreneurs, it really started to resonate with the women who were in the membership. And then I realized, well, shoot, I've been doing these pre-recorded videos. The thing that's really resonating with the women in the membership, the thing I keep hearing is how important community is. So I started doing live teachings instead of the pre-recorded message, and more Facebook Lives and live videos to talk about tips instead of sending out pre-recorded messages. And the engagement and the response that I have gotten has been so positive. When I first launched the membership, I thought I had it dialed in pretty well. And you know what? I just didn't know until I launched it. I learned and I listened. So if you're sitting there with a product or service that you are holding back on launching until you get it just right, I'm going to really, really challenge you to launch your imperfect product or service and then get feedback and just change and iterate, update as you go, because you're going to continue to make it better and better. I know that's happened for me, and I know it's going to continue to happen with the membership and everything else that I'm putting out there. So don't wait to be perfect, because launching your imperfect products is exactly how we rise.